Still no word this morning on what sparked this overnight house fire in Elkhart County. The fire started around 9 o'clock in the 29,000 block of Fraley Lane in Cleveland Township, not far from the St. Joe River. Officials say the fire started in the garage but did not spread to the rest of the home. No one was hurt.